Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of There Are Always Teacher Asking for Parents, chapter 45. So, here it is. Let's read the story. After Ren Si Long leave, two of them left. Xian and Lu Xixiao, seeing each other. Finally, Lu Xixiao wants to explain to her what's the relationship of her and Ren Si Long. Si Long and I met each other when we went to remote rural areas to visit out of school girls for charity. After getting to know him, I found out that he was really doing charity, so we would go to the welfare home to deliver things together. So this is it. There's nothing happened to the two of them. Xi Xiao explained to Xian, he and I are just an ordinary friends. Oh, hearing this right now, Xian, ever since this man's appeared, my emotions have become more and more out of control. Do I care too much about Lu Xixiao? Well, it really seems to. But I have known Lu Xixiao for so long, but I don't know her family situation. Not even her gender orientation is correct. Now, Lu Xixiao is calling her Teacher C, but suddenly Xian, she was paused. Xian said to her, Lu Xixiao, are you not curious about me at all? Now, looking at her, Xian, of course, right now, Lu Xixiao seems to be surprised. Now, she can speak and said, I. Looking at her, she was really blushing. Although, right now, Xian said to her, just kidding, and asked her, what's for dinner? Well, Xian, she know how to coax people. Yunyu said she wanted to eat barbecue, so I went back and asked her to change clothes. Oh, right now, Xian and Lu Xixiao. Lu Xixiao stand up and she was going back. But Xian was left there. Well, of course, this is the first time that the three of them will have a dinner outside. Xian, she left on the sofa. Well, looking at her, seems to be serious. She hugged herself and she seems to shivering. Well, this is the first time she experienced this. It seems that her emotion is really heightened because there's a lot of things and possibilities that circling on her mind. Of course, it was all about Lu Xixiao and her family. The photo of the man I saw that day, well, it was clearly there's a man and also a picture of Nyunyu. But remembering the age difference between Nyunyu and Lu Xixiao was not that much. And also, we met at Lavar that night. Well, looking back, Xian, right now, she trying to remember everything. The day when the two of them met, she was asking Lu Wei, asking about her parents and relatives. Nyunyu has never seen other family members. Now, it was really on her mind. Everything related to her is like a fog. I can figure it out, let alone see it clearly. Now, Xian, she was really hesitating. But for her, I still couldn't help but want to chase her and see her clearly. Even though there's a small possibility about them, Xian, she was still hoping, right? That I am in love with her, in love with a one-night stand. Now, everything is really messed up. It's New Year's Day, Ningyo District Pila made an appointment to see the chairman together at 8 o'clock. This should be approaching soon, right? But right now, Lu Xixiao, she was waiting for her boss, Shu. Now, she was looking at the time. Well, she was waiting outside. Could it be that her boss, Shu Mingxi? It seems that the two of them are not in good terms. A hokey, Shu Mingxi, ex-girlfriend. Now, looking at this too, Lu Xixiao said to herself, it was really a bad bait. Now, Miss Aoki is being ignored by her boss. And Lu Xixiao was calling her boss, Miss Shu, Miss Aoki. Well, it seems that Mr. Shu holds Lu Xixiao. Well, take my car and the driver will drive us. Since they are all here, going to the president's villa together, but looking at this, it seems that Miss Aoki is really getting jealous. Miss Shu is trying to get her jealous on Lu Xixiao. Well, right now, she really can't break free. These two people were unhappy, so why did they use me as a shield? Well, Lu Xixiao was right. Now, she's being used. Miss Shu said to Miss Aoki, "You can sit in front." Well, looking at this girl, she looks really jealous, and she looks really sad. The girl seems to be wants to cry. Looking at her face, it was really turning red. Of course, Lu Xixiao, pleading eyes, she was staring at Mr. Shu. "I'll sit in front," Lu Xixiao said. "I have too much breakfast and I felt a little dizzy." Now, Lu Xixiao is great. It seems the two persons on the backward are really feeling awkward. Well, at least they're on a perfect face for now. Well, Lu Xixiao was right. But right now, Lu Xixiao, why am I thinking of her again? Right now, her phone is really ringing. Who could it be? Well, let's see it. Well, Nyunyu can be alone today, right? Aoki said, "Do you have a children too?" Well, my daughter is 12 years old. Aoki, right now, seems to be fine. Now, she was smiling back. That must be a beautiful and cute. I also have a daughter who will be 6 years old in 2 months. She seems that Miss Aoki, right now, she's not jealous anymore. Since Miss Shu is still awkward, right now she's pretending to be asleep. Although right now, she wake up and she was sneering at her. Well, this is really crazy. The two of them are getting crazy. But Lu Xixiao said, "Miss Shu, I heard that this Friday annual meeting will be more lively than in previous years and I don't know what specific activities will be held." Now, Miss Shu seems to be cold. "Aren't we allowed to bring family members to our annual meeting?" Now, she was still sneering. Right now, she still feel awkward on Miss Aoki. "Bring your daughter with you. Maybe it will be more lively," Mr. Shu said to Aoki. Now, Miss Shu, she seems to be soft now. It was not getting better. Hearing all of this, of course. "Bring your family members," right now, Lu Xixiao was thinking. Well, thinking about her again. "Okay, I can't think too much anymore. After visiting the chairman, I went to buy a small cake for Nyunyu." Now, she was worried. Well, it was really cute. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Guys, membership is open for those who want to support. You can join in by clicking the join button. Bye!